Do you know about agouti? These are several rodent species of the genus Dasyprocta. By rodent, we mean the animal that are characterized by a single pair of continuously growing incisors in each of the upper and lower jaws. Agoutis are mostly found in northern, central and southern part of America. They look quite similar to guinea pigs but have longer legs. They are found in different colors like brown, reddish, dull orange, grayish or even blackish. They weigh 2.4 to 6 kg and are 15.9 to 29.9 inches in length. Agoutis have 5 toes on their front feet and 3 in their hind one. They have a very short hairless tail. They are very fast runner and can even climb trees. They are good swimmers as well. Wow, how talented! I wish I could be so smart as well. They eat fallen fruits, leaves and roots, sometimes green fruit, eggs of different birds and even shellfish. Agoutis are regarded as the only species that can open the Brazil nut without any tool. Now, what are Brazil nuts? Do you know? Brazil nut is one of the largest and longest living South American trees. Brazil nut are large, weighing as much as 2 kg in total. Brazil nuts are edible with diverse content of micronutrients, especially selenium. Brazil nuts are protected by a thick, tough, brown shell, which make them really hard enough to break without any tool. But these great agoutis can do it so well. They can live as long as 20 years. Agoutis sometimes act as jungle gardeners as they put nuts and seeds underground for later meals, but leave it forgetting about it completely and eventually letting them grow into new plant. Wow, how helpful they are to the nature. Did you know agoutis are born with their eyes open? Agoutis are monogamous, that means they stay with same partner all their life. Do you find these animals wonderful? Do you find the information helpful for you? If yes, please do like the video and give us a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more information. Thank you.